Good morning all. Let's see how to write slanting line. We have two types of slanting line. One is left slanting line and another one is right slanting line. Now today we are going to see how to write left slanting line. Can you all see here? This is called left slanting line. And I have given an example here. Can you see the clouds here? And we have a raindrops here. And the rain always pours in the slanting line direction. It pours in the slanting line direction. Now how we are going to write the left slanting line? We are going to start from right side, come down, and we are going to stop at left side. So this is called what? Left slanting line. As we are starting from the right and we are going to finish at left side, this is called left slanting line. Okay, now we will see how to write. So start from the red line, blue line, blue line, stop. Red line, blue line, blue line, stop. Okay, now shall we write? Ready all of you? Yes, watch carefully. So start from the right side, that is red line, blue line, stop. One more time. Red line, blue line, stop. Red line, blue line, stop. This is called what? Left slanting line. This is called what? Left slanting line. Yes, this is called what? Yes, left slanting line. Yes, this is called left slanting line. Yes, the same way you all have to practice left slanting line in your four lines notebook. Thank you all.